This is a VW Passat 2015.
New shape.
So I'm gonna show you the oil pump location and how the oil pump working. There's a that cover on top. On top the oil pump. Like here. So this is the crankshaft. Inside the block, and this is the oil pump. The oil pump filter. Got some stuff as well in there. The oil pump is fitting with a couple of screws, like 1, 2, 3. This screw there is the oil pump being fitted on. Then it's running on the belt. To me, it's like silly design. I don't like that kind of thing because that belt always running inside the oil. Then it depends what the oil temperature going up and what the oil temperature going down. That belt is not really a good idea inside the oil. And this is the oil pump. Make it easy to replace. So easy. Not like before. Before very complicated. Anyway, thank you for watching.
The plastic is better put back on top of the crankshaft. But that plastic is not gonna stay there that easy.
What you need to do? They have one plastic dowel here and another plastic dowel here, because that's the plastic quality. So warm it up side and side, little bit open it up, and you have to do same thing with this one. It warm it up, then little bit open it like that, then press it into the air holding itself to put back oil something. The best way to do. Otherwise, it's horrible to put it back in. Thank you.